know that I'm different. That's never gonna change.
So Adele is back with her first single in quite some time, Easy On Me, and her new album coming out, 30, in a month and a half-ish, I think. I'm not entirely sure when it comes out. But today we're going to be talking about my thoughts of Adele. I have this series I want to start up that I've been talking about doing for a while, and I figured why not start with this. And I kind of just, the musicians that I break down and talk about and react to on the channel, and just some of my favorite artists that I share my thoughts on them, and what I think is going on, and what I like about their music, and all the things that I've learned and just picked up on. And we're starting with Adele today. So there are very few artists in the world that I think can stop the music industry, quote unquote, like Adele can. And it's funny because like she goes on these hiatuses where she's gone for years and then comes back and like with these killer albums. And you're like, oh my gosh, like everybody, the whole music industry just stops. And everybody's like, Adele. You know, and it's wild, and it's incredibly impressive that she has that musical ability and that just that cultural ability, because she's incredibly talented, but there's also a lot of talented artists out there, but she has like a cultural aura about her that when she releases music, the world stops, you know, and I wonder if it's because of the sparingness of her releases that she is able to like cause that, because, you know, while if you release an album a year, maybe there's not as much excitement. But it's mind-blowing. It's actually really impressive just to kind of watch culture as she releases music. Like, I mean, if you type in like reaction videos of Adele, like, man, there was probably a million just on her new song in general. Like it's wild. Now, what's also impressive as an artist is the fact that while she takes these hiatuses, she's able to put out music and then be relevant all over again. And I think that is a very impressive feat. There's very few artists that can do that. You know, I think that like J. Cole in the rap industry is one of them that kind of just, he has no social media. He just releases music and people love it and connect with it. And he doesn't go by that whole like, hey, I have to be on social media. I have to be on the news. I have to be on talk shows. He just does his own thing and releases music. I think there are some other artists to some degree like that kind of can get away with those hiatuses, like Ed Sheeran and, you know, just kind of different styles of artists in the sense of like they kind of like more so will be like on a hiatus for a little bit and then come back. Now, granted, Ed Sheeran and all these artists, they work their tail off when they're back, but they do go on these hiatuses, and it's kind of counterintuitive to what the music industry says, where you have to be in the limelight all the time. You have to be on the news. You have to be on these interviews. You have to release music constantly, music videos, acoustic videos, instrument, you know, whatever the case is. And it kind of goes against it, and it's very impressive. What I've also thought about Adele is how many hits she's actually had, and it's wild when you actually go through some of these artists, you know, particularly Adele and this one, their discography. You're like, oh shoot, that was a hit. That was a hit. That was a wedding song. That was played at every party. That was a hit. That was a hit. That was on the radio. That was played at the Grammys. Like, it's wild how many songs, you know, even from her 25 album, there was like, I think it was an 11 track album. There was like five or six that were like massively hits, you know, like performed at the Grammys or performed at the whatever awards or, you know, performed here or, you know, was just on the radio all the time or every wedding band covered this song or, you know, every band at a bar covered that song. And it's just like, and everybody knows this song at the bar. It's like, There's few artists that can do that, and it's I would love to know your thoughts, you know, aside from her talent, because she's incredibly talented as an artist, as a songwriter, you know, as a performer. Her personality is super unique, you know, she has very, what's the word I'm looking for? Very, like, kind of put together, like, mature, what's the word? Classy is the word I'm looking for. Very classy look about her. But she has this very, very fun and bubbly personality, which is like when you see how she looks and handles herself and then how she like also like her comedy, it's like kind of like when you're like, whoa, I was not expecting that, but I love it. You know, it's so cool. So with all that being said, you know, I and that kind of put that aside, I would love to know why you think she as an artist has the ability to like pause culture. And is it because she releases such great hits so far in between? Because like there's also like the alternative would be like a Justin Bieber who like is constantly in culture and it probably just as famous, you know, if not maybe even more, but releases and people are gonna get so mad in the comments. But I could pick like that. I just compared Adele to Justin Bieber. Like, I'm not like, keep it civil, people. Like, But like I'm saying, as an artist, he releases a lot of music. So while he releases a lot of music and is constantly relevant, whether it be, you know, something like Yummy or like that was on TikTok all over the place, or like, you know, some of his stuff from In the Arrest of Intentions, or, you know, Stay, that's huge right now with the Kid Leroy, like, he's constantly having these massive hits, but like, it's not, I feel like the music industry isn't as like, whoa. They're almost like kind of used to it. So I would love to know your thoughts as why, you know, you think some artists kind of make these huge waves while others are constantly making small waves. Not necessarily small, like I'm set, a billion streams on a song is not a small wave, you know what I mean? But I don't know. I think that she's incredibly talented. One of the things I also am very impressed with, and I find very hard to do as an artist, is write these more simple ballads. And I've seen some more live performances of hers where like it's just her and a piano, and like it can just stop the room, and that is impressive as an artist, because when the less production there is, the more focus there is on their vocals, the more focus there is on the instrumentation, and the more focus there is on the atmosphere you create with your lyrics. So as a songwriter, you're kind of laying yourself a lot more bare as a songwriter when you have just the piano and guitar, whatever the case is, and singing, as opposed to like all these lights and productions and all the extra stuff, you know, whether it be like the synths or, you know, like the timpani drums. And it's like, that stuff is all cool and definitely works and creates an atmosphere, but when you can also create an atmosphere with just you and piano, that's really hard and impressive and scary as an artist too, because like if you mess up, you know, where, you know, you sing a wrong note and there's 10,000 other instruments going, it's going to be harder to tell where it's just you and piano and you sing that wrong note. Well, it's a lot more easy to tell. And, you know, so I appreciate that. She's a really, you know, Sam Smith is another artist that I think does a really, really good job at that. Adele does a really, really, really good job at that. And I think that she's an incredible artist, and I'm really looking forward to hearing the rest of her album. I mean, we only heard one song, so I'm really looking forward to the rest of it. I don't know when it comes. I thought I saw November. I could be completely wrong, though. But I would love to know your thoughts in the comments below, why you think she makes such massive waves, apart from her. The easy answer is because she's talented. Well, of course, she's incredibly talented, but why else? I'd love to know if maybe culturally you have some thoughts, and what some of your favorite thoughts on Adele are. So leave a comment below. Leave also a comment of some other artists you want me to share my thoughts on. You know, I have some more in the works that I'm thinking about, and I hope you guys check out my music, and I'll see you guys in the next video. God bless and peace out.
You've been with me for so long, I thought you know that I'm not different at the core. But when you ask me to be different around your friends, man, do you like them